retire the flag because it's disrespectful to fly a raggedy flag. And the way we retire a flag, there's two ways. You go to a military cemetery and you bury it, and that's pretty hard for us to do. And the other way is to burn it completely.
Charter and insert the flag.
Pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Two.